is the fun and exhilarating part of the drive up to the trailhead. Spot known as Dead Horse Point. It's a perfectly safe road as long as you drive cautiously. It's a great view even from the trailhead. Should just get nicer as these clouds lift today. Looking over at Tamarack Peak. Down below there is a yurt, belongs to the North Cascades heliskiing folks. Come out here in the winter and have a lot of fun, I guess. And all this bulldozed destruction over here is what happens when you let mining go largely unregulated. Guys are just tearing up this basin. I don't think anybody's making a dime out of it either. Windy Pass, entering the Pasayten. Not the best of views today as I'm hiking out through the fog, but it's still beautiful. Over there is where my camp was. Plenty of views now.